Hello there, this is Mr. Finglis and Toggy Hands from Bad English Rex. I have one quick question. I went to my storage room one day and I found this. And thinking, this is quite nice looking, but also it's having this kind of things over there. I don't know, but this picture looks okay. Paper ain't stuck or anything. Is this just normal or have it got some water issue? This looks normal, but inside there is something. And record looks also quite okay. There's a couple of scratches. And this finger grease. I don't know. If you're collecting more old ones, you have been maybe seeing it smells old, I don't know, hard to say. I haven't listened to it yet. This is manufactured in Japan. So, let me know, what should I do? Thanks for your answers. Bye bye.